like to dance? Terrific! Let's dance together. Reach up to the sky as high as you can. Now wiggle to one side, then wiggle to the other. Oh, great wiggling, everybody. Let's go see if our friends in the park want to wiggle with us. Come on.
All right, you stand there and I'll stand over here. Okay, remember you can only move when I say Simon Says. Are you ready?
Yes, ready.
Simon Says take two giant steps. And now Simon Says close your eyes. Simon Says open your eyes and look behind you.
Barney!
Hi, Cammy. Hi, David. Oh, hello, Stacy. What game are you playing?
We're playing Simon Says. And you can only move when you hear Simon Says.
That's one of my favorite games. May I play too?
Oh, yes, yeah, sure, Barney. Okay. Would you like a turn being Simon?
Oh, that would be great. Now, let's see. Simon Says, reach up to the sky as high as you can. Simon Says, wiggle this way. Simon Says, wiggle that way.
Okay.
Oh, stop wiggling.
We can't. Simon didn't say so.
Well then, Simon Says, let's wiggle some more. A gaggle of giggling, wiggling geese came galloping through the grass. On their way to the farmer's house to teach a ballet class. And there before their very eyes stood every animal. Cows, pigs, sheep, chicks, and even Mr. Bull.
Gee-gee, the gaggling, giggling, wiggle. Come on, here's your chance. Everyone can do the gaggle, giggle, wiggle dance.
So start by putting hands together. Take them way up to the sky. Stand up on your tippy toes. Here we go, now don't be shy.
Wiggle to the left, wiggle to the right. Wiggle back and forth with all your might.
See, you can do it, I knew you could. Now wiggle, waggle, wiggle, waggle really, really good.
Let's do the giggling, giggling, wiggle. Come on, here's your chance. Everyone can do the gaggle, giggle, wiggle dance. Giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle.
Giggle,
giggle,
gaggle, wiggle,
waggle. Waggle, giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle.
Oh, one more time.
The gaggling, giggling, wiggle. Come on, here's your chance. Everyone can do the gaggle, giggle, wiggle dance.
Did you hear that?
Maybe it's some geese.
Yeah, maybe so, Stacy. But I think it sounds more like ducks quacking.
Let's go check the pond.
Okay. Right over there. Oh, there they are.
Oh, look at the cute ducks.
Oh, okay, watch how they move. They do a little wiggle.
And they waddle. Mm. And they flap their wings. Shake their tails.
It looks fun. Why don't we do what the duckies do?
Okay.
Oh, will you join us? We can wiggle and quack just like ducks. Come on. Who knows how to paddle all around the pond?
Quack, 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 the duckies do.
Who knows how to waddle all around the lawn?
Quack, 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 the duckies do.
They quack when they talk. They wiggle when they walk. They quack when they're swimming, too.
Quack, quack, quack. Let's do what the duckies do.
Oh, come on, duckies. Here we go. Who knows how to paddle all around the pond?
Quack, quack.
has some duck food in the tool shed for our feathered friends.
Let's go get it!
Okay. Come on.
Did you have fun moving like a duck? Me too. I like the way ducks can swim in the water. People can also swim. Some of my friends are swimming right now. Would you like to see them play in the water? Oh, sometimes it's fun to play a game in the water. A beach ball makes a great water toy. Or you can play ring toss. Oh, it's fun to swim to the bottom of the pool and pick up rings. Lots of swimming pools have slides, and this one goes around and around. When you get to the bottom, you can make a big splash. Oh, it's fun to swim underwater. And it's fun to splash on top. When you're swimming, be sure to have a grown-up nearby. Oh, swimming is a great way to get moving.
Oh, you bet it is.
There's also walking. Running. Jumping.
Showing.
And of course, dancing.
Oh, I like to dance. Do you? Oh, goody. Well, let's dance together.
Would you like to dance like a dinosaur?
We can show you how to do it.
Baby Bop, you can show our friends the first part of the dance because I know it's something you really like to do.
Uh-huh. Hop. First, you hop like this. Hop.
That's good, everybody. Now it's your turn, BJ. What comes next?
Well, you shake your dino tail like this.
That's great. And now for the fancy footwork. Do a little twisting. Oh, and turning.
And the most important part is to have fun. Are you ready? Let's dance! There's a new dance craze sweeping the country, and it's called the Dino Dance. It's a lot of fun, and we all hope you'll give it a chance. Are you ready now? 'Cause it goes like this.
Push and hop, hop, hop.
Everybody.
Hi, Barney.
We fed the ducks,
and now we're running races.
Cammy won this time.
Oh, great job, Cammy.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, BJ.
Okay.
I'm racing Sissy, and it looks like I won.
Hi, Barney.
Oh, hi,
everybody. Hi, Barney.
You won again, BJ. I'm so slow, I'll never win a race.
Baby Bop, have you ever heard about the race in a story called The Tortoise and the Hare?
No, Barney.
Would you like to hear it?
Yeah. I always love a good story. Me too, Sissy.
Well, this story is about a race between a tortoise.
Look at that tortoise shell!
And a hare. help me tell this story?
Sure, Barney.
Oh, great. Let's go to the starting line. Now, once upon a time, there was a tortoise and a hare. The tortoise moved very slowly everywhere she went.
And the hare moved very fast.
Whoa! One day, the hare asked the tortoise if she wanted to race.
So, tortoise, how about a race? First one around the park wins.
Sure, I'll race you, hare.
The hare was certain that he would win.
I'm the fastest animal in the park.
Whoa. And I'm the slowest. It's true.
So the race began.
On your mark, get set, go!
The hare moved very quickly.
And the tortoise moved very slowly.
Come on, tortoise. You're gonna have to move faster than that.
The hare was very proud, and he liked to show off.
Wow! Oh, he's really fast!
The hare showed off so much that he tired himself out.
And he had to stop and rest.
That tortoise moves so slowly, I'll have enough time to take a nap and still win the race.
The hare fell fast asleep, while the tortoise kept going, slowly but surely.
Looky, looky, the tortoise is winning!
The hare kept on sleeping, while the tortoise moved slowly toward the finish line.
Oh, excuse me, hare, it's time to wake up now! Wake up! You're going to lose the race!
Tortoise proved that even though she wasn't the fastest animal in the park, slow and steady.